From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Louisiana State University.
A little slow in that transition. Start with toss up left QBs and over to the right arm. Right back up, and what, they lost one of the heel stretches in the middle there. LSU coming up here. They have a very unique pyramid. They call it the Tiger Tower. The LSU Tigers, watch this. Girls went upside down. Now watch the transition here. They're going to go down, and they get probably right back up to a 3-3-2 pyramid. Three bases, three middles, and two people on top.
LSU coached by Stephen Evers with a crowd score of 14.2 going into this competition.
LSU, one of the real favorites here this weekend. They've been, you know, helping all the other teams out. They've just got a great attitude. They were actually national champions 10 years ago, and the first time they've been back in a long time to this level.
And, Jeff, the guys actually shave LSU in their heads, and this is a tradition that they did start 10 years ago back in 89.
They did bring them good luck. Sometimes it's better not to try to throw too much into a basket toss, but do something that's simple but with really nice form like they just did. There, Beth. And there's their ending for LSU. Acquitted themselves well for the first time back in national competition.